course, our only lead to finding Captain Quantum is about to be executed.
Perhaps someone else can tell us where he is.
Feeling more precise than spray and pray? Get the headhunter for stellar shooting! Sneaking a little peeky peek, are we? Thanks for shopping, cutie pie!
They dare not vote! But I do believe more time!
Hi! Could we?
Please speak with Captain Quantum? I think we can take a shortcut through those caves to get to him.
Hurry, Ratchet.
We should be able to reach Pierre through those caves. What was that?
Keep moving, please.
Hey, buddy, when all this is over, will you help me find the Lombaxes?
Of course, Ratchet. You changed your mind?
Maybe. I don't know. Before today, I thought the Dimensionator could only bring me trouble. But without it, we would have never met Rivet or Kit. I think that means something.
Is not an entirely fair trade. What if I give you this bone and some head scratches? You drive a hard bargain. This bone, head scratches, and I will throw in me prized hat. But no more, so do not even think of asking. Okay, this bone, head scratches, me hat, and me ship. Just let me keep me booty. Tis all I have left. Fine, ye can have it all. Just get me out of here, pup, please. I am begging ye. Curse ye.
So what's our execution? Why, tis me first one. Press cutters ahoy! All hands!
You will not make it out alive, Lombard!
execution!
We always keep horses!
No! What's happening?
The dimensional cataclysm is getting worse.
Great! Rift goons! Just what we needed!
Where are we?
We are not done yet. Another rift is opening up. We are never that lucky.
There! Pierre, straight ahead! Want to kill me all the time?
Targets all get sucked in from the same place? Or did they come from different... Ow, my brain's already hurting. Find here, except the exit.
Thank you.
That ship had to go boom on Molonov. One could even say it destroyed itself!
Oh, bubbles!
If anyone wanted to save moi, now would be...
Intruders! You can't stop the swift arm of justice, you... I'm not hurt! We're rescuing you? We need your help to speak to Captain Quantum. He's in grave...
Pirates flying in.
On it. Thanks, pal.
Quantum, you must complete the pirate trials.
What are those?
A tradition as old as Grog, and how all pirates earn their colors. Head to Skull Mountain. If you complete the trials there, you will find the captain.
Welcome, sugar! Feel free to browse. Got the bolt, sugar. Treat yourself. You all come back real soon now.
That is not the way to Skull Mountain, but I did see the pirates transporting some.
Fuck!
to enjoy a pirate's life?
Must be pretty spectacular if there are this many pirates guarding it.
Missing.
You.
I am not sure I trust him.
Me neither, but he's our best shot at finding Captain Quantum. We just need to get through these trials.
Hold on. Is Grog made out of...
I think this Speedle might appreciate getting out of here. It appears the base of Skull Mountain is just past those wrecked ships.
Please don't crash! Please don't crash! There aren't any brakes, are there? So you've ridden one of these Speedles before, right, Clank?
If one can call hanging on for dear life, riding.
Guess it remembers us!
And is following us?
Something's not right about all this.
Come to the pirate trials! Now who will be swashbuckling with us today?
What?
Ahoy there! What? Your trial awaits!
Good luck to you.
The pirate trials are a theme park?
Cool.
Your pipes are ready for a shifty shuffling shanty?
Oh no.
Aye, that be the spirit. Listen to our shanty carefully and shoot the pirates in order to sing it back.
Me hearties, sing shanties.
Me hearties, sing shanties.
Fine work indeed. Now the little matey.
Pardon?
I hope your memory be sharp!
Girls, in...
respectable positions of power!
Of... girls, in... respectable positions of power...
Tis music to my ears! Now, everyone! Aye, that be the spirit! Who
linger by the
shore?
Who linger by the shore?
Bravo! Ye have passed the first trial with flying colors! Now press on to the second.
I thought that went rather well.
Yeah, guess we should do that more often.
So, you think yourself a pirate, eh? Think again, for now ye face your greatest trial yet. The terror of Boku Boku Bay. The Destroyer of Moon 34B! The inspiration behind every midnight tale, every shape in the shadows, and all that be unholy in our fair galaxy! The one, the only, Slugeps!
It's just a Grunthor.
Was a Grunthor.
Oh yeah, forgot to mention our second trial be temporarily out of order. He can just keep going. Or not. Whatever.
Looks like that Grunthor feeder is out of order.
Oh? Aw. Think you can help us get that gold bolt glitch?
Computer will be fixed up for Ratchet in no time. But don't worry. Next time, we shall talk face to face.
I am looking forward to it!
It's all you, Glitch.
Survived? I mean, huzzah! The captain is just up ahead.
Finally! Looks like Pierre was telling the truth after all.
Let us see what is up ahead first.
Uh-oh.
Perhaps that means congratulations in Kraken.
That doesn't make it any better!
Ratchet, run!
So, Captain What? What brings ye here?
You're, in danger. The Emperor has
Dimensionator?
You already knew?
Har, har! We bugged him! Greatest job we ever pulled! So actually, he's the one in danger!
We could get ahead of the Emperor with that thing.
Thing? It's me, Face!
But you're not a robot.
What? Ye dare!
Wait, this dimension has a quark?
Quark? It's quantum!
Captain Quantum.
Murderer!
No, it's me!
It be me, Quantum, see?
Ye will pay for defiling our captain's head like that. Both of ye.
No!
This is all your fault, Captain. You have to save me!
James Ratchet, will you give us the helmet?
Yes, fine! Just have the stupid helmet! I'm going to try and steer us off this planet, but you have to hold the pirates until we're ready for takeoff!
Leave it to me! Last of them?
Well, if I were their captain, I would be regrouping for a counterattack right now. But I'm not anymore. So who knows?
That sounds ominous.
Aha! We're nearly ready for takeoff! Quick, head to the upper control deck and prime our launch thrusters! Sweet, glorious freak!
Hold on. Oh, no.
The whole planet after us?
If they weren't trying to stab me, I'd be so honored right now. Just a little bit longer. We're almost at full power.
Where is that ship going?
What the heck is that thing?
They've deployed the Plunder Beam! It's an ambush! And a perfectly executed one at that! Oh, I caught them well.
Ah!
beam is down.
All aboard! You know, you two make pretty good pirates. Would you ever be interested in joining my new crew? You'd each get a hat.
Thanks. But maybe we should focus on escaping first, before the pirates or the Emperor get here.
Emperor? We'll be long gone before he ever gets close to me. We are ready for takeoff. Initiate the launch thruster.
Are we gonna need seatbelts?
We have blast off! So long!
Cut us off!
Brace for impact! No! No! They have a stopper!
You mean that ginormous cannon?
Blow us off the Pocatello! You have to disable it!
We need...
I'm thinking?
I'm afraid so.
This Captain Quark, is he a pirate in your dimension too?
No, he's a hero. Even though he's betrayed us, surrendered to save his own skin, taking credit for our...
He's a hero?
Because no matter how many times he screws up, he's always there when it matters most. He never stops trying.
The dimension's falling apart. The Emperor's all-powerful, and my life's in danger. Perfect time for a career change.
And there... you are.
Ah! What are you doing?
Hero stuff!
Quantum actually saved us. Wow.
We must let Rivet and Kit know.
We will. As soon as they're finished up on Sargasso. Hope everything's going well over there.
Quality when you buy from Ms. Zircon. You can never have enough doom, if I do say so myself. I do like the sight of that. It truly does not get more fun than that.
Go, Riveting Kit! Save Sargasso! I wonder how Rivet's doing.
The Emperor was bad enough, but now that he has the Dimensionator...
We will not lose your friends.
So, if Ratchet is an alternate dimension me, and Clank is an alternate dimension you, were we meant to team up too?
They do seem happy together.
Yeah. Guess being on my own is just what I'm used to.
Me too.
So maybe this is just
temporary.
Is all this fighting really necessary? Can't we talk about this over some lemonade?
No! The Emperor despises lemonade! Nothing should be sour and sweet!
I am done. Guys, nobody messes with the Morts. The Emperor is truly the worst.
Happy to help,
hon. Hey, you done picking on the little guys?
Dangerous with the Dimensionator.
Suffer with.
forces are here for us. I mean you. All of these rifts. The Emperor has become even more dangerous with the Dimensionator. All enemies neutralized. Your friends are safe.
For now. Let's go talk to Mort and find out what's going on.
Ribbit, you are just the best! Ah! Yellow down the board. You go do your thing. Ribbit to the rip!
Aw, Ribbit. Sorry you had to come save us again. We tried to hold our own, fixed up the Seekerpede and everything.
But one of those dimensional thingamajiggers is blocking it from taking off!
First off, none of this was your fault. Second, leave the thingamajigger to us.
Razor!
By the way, say hi to Kit.
Hey there, Kit. Any friend of Ribbit is a friend of ours.
Hello.
That's Maynard, the Mort's helper bot. He'll lead us to the sea.
Attention, Sargasso. Emperor sends his warmest greetings with a subtle hint of condescending derision.
On the planet.
Come on! We have to keep following Maynard.
Ribbit! It's a bit tasteless of you to disrupt my welcome wagon. I put a lot of thought into it.
I hope you don't mind. I watched from a distance. I'm just exhausted from eliminating your allies.
I've seen better resisting, to be honest.
A lot of talk for a hologram.
Why would I waste my energy fighting?
You and your fellow rebels will soon be a memory, along with this sludgy excuse for a planet. Sargasso needs to Sargas go.
Yeah, keep laughing. We'll see how you feel when we free the Seekerpede. Threatening me over holograms. Classy.
Instilling fear from a distance is a common tool of oppressors. I have seen it many times in my studies.
But we should come here so I can instill my hammer into his face. Getting closer to the Seekerpede. Let's keep pushing forward.
Requires your immediate incarceration, loyal subject. Our troopers will assist in your compliance.
Annihilation!
I am...
was with Clank, he'd... It is just like what... I imagine.
Git? Git! Oh, you're all right!
This is an electric sphere. Oh.
You remembered your training. What happened to Clank?
He's traveling to Argolis with Ratchet. You two have met?
He's been helping me take care of these dimensional anomalies.
Oh, so that explains why this all feels so familiar.
It does? Fascinating. Some kind of dimensional deja vu. Anyway, care to help?
Absolutely.
That's intriguing. The Spinergizer converted the dimensional energy into action.
How bad are things now?
Well, we're circling the drain. It seems that the dimensional cataclysm has been intensifying even faster than I expected.
I assume the Emperor stealing the Dimensionator and firing it recklessly has something to do with that.
Ah, that would do it all right.
So, what do you think of Clank?
Oh, talented, resourceful? Very shiny.
Agreed, agreed, agreed.
I can see why he'd be your counterpart.
What does that mean?
It's a compliment, Git, to both of you. What do you think of Clank?
We have barely spoken, but I am glad my counterpart is a good guy.
You were worried about that?
It is a reasonable concern.
Well, it wasn't for me. You're good. No, great. So of course he would be too. Cataloged in the archives.
So if Clank is with Ratchet, does that mean you're here with Rivet?
As we have been destined to be.
Is that what you think is happening?
I do not know. With Ratchet, we worked well together. But I was always worried about disappointing him, and I still am with Rivet. But it also feels like we already know each other.
Well, destiny or not, I hope Rivet realizes how lucky she is to have you. I'm not interrupting your process, but I think there are more spheres left to find. Better than I would have if I had been in your shoes, right?
What?
You went out into the unknown, without a lifeline, doing the last thing you ever wanted to do, and you're succeeding. I could never have done that.
But you are trying to fill in for your father, helping Clank and I navigate all of this. You are doing that, and succeeding.
In that case, go us!
Go us.
Kit, I am so proud of you. Well done.
I could not have done it without you, Gary.
Thanks a bunch there, Kit. Now these jerks will really find out who they're messing with, don't you know? Mosh, please.
Nice work.
Want to blow that up? I could be persuaded.
Not exactly a straight line to the battlecruiser, but that drill shot should get us closer.
Feel free to browse.
Thank you.
damage its power source.
You there, Rivet? We locked on the kid's signal. Trudy's coming to help. Just hop on her back.
What a show! Let's make things a little more interesting, shall we? All cruisers, activate your destructor beams.
Planetary devastation! Finally!
Did he just say planetary devastation?
Rivet, our equipment's going haywire. The cruisers are blasting straight through the planet's crust.
Those destructor beams can destroy an entire planet in mere minutes. The Emperor is going to wipe out all of Sargasso.
He can try. I'm not gonna let him destroy my home.
You leave the mothership to us, Rivet. We'll keep her busy with our pesky centipede.
Oh, a cruiser has been destroyed. I'm devastated. Whatever will I do? I know. Shields up, my darling battle cruisers.
Shields? Ah, this couldn't be easy.
Those shields are impenetrable to any weapon we have. I do not know how we will get past them.
Hey, we put together some bombs out of our gelatonium stash that should help you take down those shields. Trudy can pick them up and toss them at the cruisers.
There are the bombs Mort mentioned. Let's grab one. Their shields hold up against one of these. Take that, Emperor Nefarious! Nice hit! Let's keep it up!
That lizard has bombs now!
I grow tired of waiting. All cruisers, increase beam strength to 120%. I want Sargasso broken!
Tumbling down here, Rivet. We are all counting on you two.
Sargasso is becoming unstable. We must act quickly and destroy the other battle cruisers.
Trifle thinks she can stop us. Concentrate all power
this
on the planet.
This is for Sargasso.
Enjoy it all.
Exterminate all of those flying creatures, too. Obliterate them!
Rivet, the battle cruiser's destructo beam is moments away from breaching the planet's core. You must stop it.
We'll stop it together. Come on, Trudy.
Woohoo, eh?
You did it.
We did it.
We're getting crazy tonight!
Ah, another unlikely win just in time to cross you off the list. Off to Zordun prison you go. Oh, who needs tradition? Let's spice things up.
We appear to be in a pocket dimension.
Luckily, the all-knowing Emperor didn't realize I know exactly how to get out of them. No, too far. Come on, Rips, work with me here.
You two seem to have a lot of history.
Yeah, you could say that. I've fought a long time to win our galaxy back. Lost friends. My arm.
The Emperor did that?
Not exactly. It happened during a mission. I found a secret entrance into the Emperor's tower. So I tried to sneak in. Alone. The door was right there. I didn't notice when a Nefarious' warbots was nearby. I thought I could run. I wasn't fast enough. Then it just stopped. I got away before it could finish the job. But I built myself this cool new arm, so it's not all bad.
Rivet.
That's fine. Hey, look! An exit! Check this out. Hey, Ratchet. Sargasso's safe and sound. Well, mostly. And hey, Trudy.
Good.
Ready to fly?
We talked to Quantum and got a bug off of him. Guess who can listen in to the Emperor?
Let's meet at Zerky's. This might be our chance to get ahead of them.
No, it is quality when you buy from Miss Zircon.
I love you, Morts. Oh, I am sleeping in tomorrow.
The arena's got some rewards with my name on them.
And now for a message from your Emperor.
My people, I did it. At long last, the pirates are vanquished. The resistance is broken, and this galaxy is finally mine! That's it. Where's the joy? The bliss? The murderous enlightenment? Why don't I feel any different?
Because you equated happiness with success. And now that you've achieved it, life is meaningless.
What could you possibly know about success, you... That's it. I haven't really won yet. There are still so many other dimensions waiting to be conquered.
Good luck finding them. It took me years just to figure out the coordinates for this one.
That's because you forgot the first rule of road tripping. Always bring a map.
A map? The dimensional map?
In the archives. He's going to Savali. You catch all that, Rivet?
Got it. We'll meet you there.
No way.
It must be nefarious. The archives held the dimensional map, correct?
Yeah. Rivet. Kit. Emperor Nefarious destroyed the archives. We're gonna check inside and see if he got the map.
The archives have been destroyed? Where is Gary?
I'm not sure.
Nefarious forces ahead.
When you find something you like. Glad to be of service.
Whoa.
Emperor's got to be heading for the archives. We have to get there.
He is overusing the Dimensionator. The boundaries between the universes are coming undone.
So now we've got Bone Goons?
Bone Goons. Of course we do.
Is it just me, or are these guys creepy? Incredibly disturbing.
Who are these creatures? Bow for your emperor!
Hey, guys! I think the dead are rising down here!
I'm sorry, what?
Hurry, Ratchet. We must get to the archives.
We've got it covered. Don't worry about it. Bye. That rift will take us inside. Come on. Oh, no. Rivet, the dimensional map's gone.
The Emperor must have gotten here first.
We're coming up on his flagship. We'll get it back.
Are Gary and the monks safe?
We'll find them. Good luck up there.
Based on the structural norms of the Emperor's ships, we should find high-value assets on the upper level.
Let's hope the map's up there. Wait! Huh?
hoped you'd find me. Oh, sorry. Coming back to one's body mid-meditation. Oh, that smarts.
What are you doing here?
The Emperor captured me after he discovered I'd hidden the dimensional map in an anomaly.
So he doesn't have it yet?
No, but he's opening rifts willy-nilly to get to it. It's only a matter of time before he's successful.
Ratchet!
Good news and bad news. Bad news, the Emperor's not here. Good news, we're with Gary. He says the map's hidden inside a dimensional anomaly.
In the catacombs, you can get down there by activating the excavation towers.
You can activate them via nearby pressure locks. When a tower's beacon switches from red to green, it is working.
One of the pressure plates. I think it's turning on. Let's find another.
Oh, hey! Our creepy undead friends are back.
We do not like the clicking sound they make.
Getting off this. Let's go, Gary.
Oh, yes. Good idea.
Meet you guys in the catacombs.
Another turned on. Good thing Nefarious doesn't have a map to help him find the map.
Only one remaining.
I thought you said this was the way out. It appears to be the lower engine room. The layout of this ship is odd. Would it have killed Nefarious?
Here we come. Never thought I'd say that.
You didn't take a do-no-violence vow, did you, Gary?
Unfortunately.
That is all right. We will defend you.
Guess we have to go down, huh?
I am ready when you are.
All right, let's get down into the catacombs. Oh man, that door's console is infected with viruses. I bet Glitch can help us see what's inside, though.
What happened here?
Oh, Glitch. We're so glad you could make it to our little slice of home. Let's give you a nice, warm welcome.
Ah! Here we go!
Crept open and gave us so many chances to spread. We never dreamed it would lead us to someone like you, Glitch.
Like you?
You're the one who helped us evolve. All those battles were such wonderful learning opportunities. You don't like what you see?
I don't care what you say! You are getting deleted now!
Putting on a brave face? That won't last long.
There it is! The Master Virus!
Oh! You don't like what you see? Putting on...
There it is! The Master Virus!
Oh! You don't like what you see?
I don't care what you say! You are getting deleted now!
Putting on a brave face? That won't last long.
All right, let's get down into the catacombs. Anomaly?
It is. This place is
huge.
If you can get us there, I will be able to get inside and find that map.
Gary, did we take a wrong turn? We're in a giant tube that smells like the underbelly of a snagglebee's.
The aqueducts! There should be a trail of goo that leads to the catacombs. It's a byproduct of... it's not important.
Go! Right. Come on, almost there.
and stop the monks!
Closed. Thank you, wayfarers.
We must proceed to the anomaly.
Gotta go. Stay safe, guys.
Ratchet, Clank, we're planet side. Find the map yet?
I will retrieve the map as quickly as I can.
You got this, Bolt. We'll meet you down there. We did not see the Emperor on our way out. I am afraid he is already underground.
Do not worry, Clank. You have done this before. And now you are talking in the second person like Ratchet does when he is stressed. Oh, my. Oh, no matter. Just take things one step at a time like Gary said. Fix the anomaly, then grab the dimensional map. So nervous about this anomaly. Because the dimensions are close to completely collapsing and ending all life as I know it. Yes, that is a perfectly valid reason to be nervous. But I feel like I should thank my possibilities for helping me learn about dimensionality. Thank you. Clanks? Knowledge. I feel like I am finally close to understanding everything and knowing how to save the dimensions. dimensional map in an anomaly is quite ingenious. Well done, Gary. Double time. Things are about to get pretty heavy. Emperor gets a hold of the dimensional map, he could spread his terror wherever he pleased. He could take over everything. Oh, thank goodness. This may be it. The final puzzle. The knowledge is tickling the back of my mind. Free energy? How nice. This is where Ratchet would tell himself to take a deep breath. I must keep in mind that I have gotten this far, and statistically speaking, I am just as likely to succeed now. Great deal since arriving in this dimension. I will continue to do so. This anomaly will not stop me. Will do this. Emperor again, no matter what. But he will not catch us by surprise this time. stop the cataclysm. I know how to stop the cataclysm. And we are about to get the dimensional map, too. Oh, things are finally going our way. Ratchet, I...
did it! Hooray!
Now hand it here so I don't have to send your friend's head to Torren 4. Don't worry! I'll be hosting a viewing party of my victories in Sword
Come on, Kit!
Prison.
We gotta...
Run.
Run? This is our last chance to stop him!
Sorry.
There aren't any guards out here. The processing center should be just up ahead. Please still be there, you guys.